Welcome to Shormila Show House. I'm Shormila and I'm going to review the film Gulabo Sitabo.
मोहब्बत करते हैं हम अपनी हवेली से बेइंतहा.
This Shujit Sharkar film has got finally its release on OTT platform, which is a welcome decision pertaining to the situation which prevailed after lockdown, and many film directors have decided to release their small budget films on OTT platforms.
हमारे एक बात समझ नहीं आ रही है.
On personal ground, I am an avid fan of Shujit Sharkar and his films. His films depict a certain kind of human emotions that is unavailable in most of the directors of Bollywood.
कोर्ट कचहरी के चक्कर से निजात पाओगे? हमें गोद ले लो.
I know that all of you are waiting for the chemistry between Amitabh Bachchan and Ayushmann Khurrana on screen, and that is brilliant. But to some extent, this film is also about a city of Lucknow, and this has been captured by the cinematographer Abhik Mukhopadhyay, who is a Bengali DOP as well, and he has explored this city in a mind-blowing way. Lucknow is captured with its decrepit archways, gentle mansions, and the old world feel, the world that has lost its sheen. All of this together is metaphorically represented through the character of Mirza. It has been played brilliantly by none other than Amitabh Bachchan. Gulabo Sitabo will also be remembered for the prosthetic makeup of Amitabh Bachchan. Big oversized Gandhi frames, protruding nose and shaggy beard, crappy expressions, all these paints a different character, and since Mr. Bachchan has played so many characters, so many brilliant characters in his lifetime, this is also going to add in his filmography. Last but not the least, a director is incomplete with a music director. So, Shujit Sharkar and Shantanu Moitra combination is actually a married couple on Indian screen. Shujit is dependent on Shantanu's music for many extent, and here in this film, music gives a kind of aura throughout the film. So, you need to feel the music when you watch this movie. Gulabo Sitabo should be remembered in the history of Indian cinema for many different reasons, and I recommend this film to all ages, all age groups, irrespective of caste and creed. Everybody should watch this film during this lockdown period. It is available to everyone via OTT platform, so I'd request all to watch this movie to feel the kind of cinema that Shujit Sharkar makes all the time.
पुराने ईंटें, ये तो होना ही था.
एक तो किराया बढ़ाते नहीं हो, मकान खाली करते नहीं हो, घोंगा बन के बैठे हो गले में हमारे.
For the latest news, views and reviews, always log on to Shormila Showhouse Bollywood.